Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Mega Man Battle Network 6. And I don't know what the hell I'm doing, so over to the Robot Control Cop 2. And pretty much deal with the exact same thing we dealt with in the first comp space, but something seems to be wrong here. It's really hot. Yeah, I know what you mean. Control panel, burning hot too. Mega Man! Is it Blast Man? Lad! Everything just burst into flames! Can you turn off the teacher's, turn on the teacher's room's fire extinguisher? The extinguisher? There's no Navi to operate it! I got it! Hang on, Mega Man! Damn, but it's just one crisis after the other. Holy crap. Hey, Mick! Where's your Navi? No clue. Just went off on its own. You know, so you're an operator, huh? If you've been with your Navi for a long time, you should know each other's patterns in and out. Damn it, Mick, help me out over here, please. Mick! He's probably near the electronics. He can't see it, but he's a warrior. So I bet he's watching from a monitor somewhere. Monitor, huh? Makes sense. Let's go! And I know you see that one right there is a different color than all the other ones, so we must go investigate what the hell is going on with that. But trigger cutting. Found him! You're Mick's Navi, right? What are you doing here? The operator's in trouble! Put some other Navi in his PT. He looked dangerous, so I just said, oh well. You're kidding, right? Aren't you following Mick because you're worried? Mick! I need you two to work together! Stop this fight and apologize! And let your Navi back into your PT! But he's the one that ran out on me! He should be the one apologizing to me! What?! I'm the one who's always watching out for— Lan, do something! Hurry! Wah! Oh shit! What? Oh, this is definitely going to thumbnail. Wow! Ouch! Mick! Mick! Ow! Where is the fire extinguisher system control? Found it! Darn, it's protected! Hang on, Mick, I'll save you no matter what! Wow! Fire extinguisher system activated! That was quite the mouthful. But, wow, we turn on the extinguisher, extinguish the flames, and I'll mix fires out. So. You okay? Strangely enough, I'm okay. Big dummy. Hey, what a sake! You said that like you meant it. Hey, it looks like the robots over there short-circuited because of the water, so that's great. That's one crisis diverted, but now we have another one in the shape of in the form of Blast Man, so... Mega Man, it's up to you now! Alright, so there we go, the flames are extinguished. Yeah, there you go, the flames are gone, thank Lan. I just thank Mix Navi. Whatever. I was like, trying to help Mega Man out. Anyway, go get Blast Man for me. Now this is his fault. You got it. Alright, so now it's time to go kick Blast Man's ass. So, same thing that we did in the first comp. It's more of these little embers flying around. And we have to go find some more Mr. Progs that are just burning. So, there's some Mr. Data over here. Not bad. Recovery 30 asterisk. Pretty handy chip. I won't be able to kill the burner, which is... Oh, but I can get a counter hit on him. Alright. I like that. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna save that counter hit for later for when I really need it. So... Now I can make my way down over here. Oh, fuck. Oh, look, there he is. Fucking douchebag. No, I won't make it. Whoo, wow, I did not think I was going to make it. That was a close one. But, I'm going to skip the skull thing. Where's the button? Button? Yeah, there you go. We've seen that several times now. There's no need to see it again. But let's take a look here and see. Oh wow, not. Okay, I don't know what the hell I was doing. Alright, there we go. Big loot meta are, they're easy to get a counter hit on, so. Oh, and we got a buck rat out of that, so not bad. Wow, these things just keep coming and coming. Holy crap. Alright, let's skip this one. Yeah, I'll see if I can take him out with my Vulcan over here. And of course, a motherfucker. I'm trying to, like, kill them both, you know, in one go, but. Stupid stove! Come on, cooperate with me! Oh, son of God. Are you freaking kidding me? Come on! Stupid stove. Oh, and he doesn't die, you freaking kidding me? Oh, God, I fucking hate this virus. Douche. Took more time than it should have. I think there's. How many more? I think there's. Two more, I think? Sounds about right. We got a reg up from that over there. That's pretty handy. I would try to run away from these guys, but I'm pretty sure I won't be able to. Oh, I'll try to get a counter hit and I fail completely. Oh well. Alright, there we go. It's a little bit of lag there. Well, wow, that was kind of weird. Rescue this Mr. Frog over here. And hopefully it's the last one. Nope, there is one more. Alright, this is like I thought. And I think he's down here. No, it's not. Where the hell is he? He's probably up there. Yeah, I'm pretty damn sure he's up there. That's kind of annoying. Oh, we got Fireburner 1, not bad. He has to be up here. Yeah, there he is. And just in time too, because we're about to get another wave of flame, so. It really is mind over matter. You think the fire's cold? You really think that? No! Actually, it's really hot! Hold on, I'll save you! Poor Mr. Prog, trying to fool himself and thinking the flames are cold. Ah, that sand is just sand after all. Hot is hot, no matter what you think. I won't be that naive again. And you too! Don't be fooled, just be careful. Here we go, got the last Mr. Prog, the flame is gone. And one protecting Blastman, I guess. Impeding my progress, so. Now that flame's out of the way, we can go confront Blastman. And, give him what for. That is annoying as hell. Like moving opposite. I just wasted my counter hit there. I don't care. I could probably get another one. Hopefully. I doubt it. Fuck. I miscalculated how long it took to actually bring out the cannon. But little thing they added in these battle network games in 6 actually. The little skull thing telling you there's a boss battle up ahead. Kind of unnecessary, but still, you know, little nice touch there. Use my mega mini energy ship, even though I don't really need it. Blast Man's like ridiculously easy. Well, I just like having my health there. Full health. Whoa, you made it! I applaud you for reaching me unburnt. But I doubt that even you can stay cool-headed forever. Whoa! Blast Man! I won't let you get away with this. You can't stand up to me. I'll delete you. I'll delete every last fragment of your data. Whoa! Here comes Lan. Gotcha! Battle team set! Execute! Burn to ashes! Whoa! That laugh. And, wow, I honestly love this music. Probably gonna just... Oh god. But yeah, this here is Blast Man. This guy makes Gutsman look like push of freaking... He just makes Blast Man look so difficult. He's so ridiculously easy. Oh, Blast Man. Why are you so bad? I'm gonna hit you with a short sword chip, the last thing I do. And you know I will. But yeah, he has some three basic attacks, that one that we just saw, and then this one right here, he sends a shockwave at you, and then that's another one that he kind of sends like a spiral, like spiraling flame at you. Kind of like a flamethrower kind of thing. Get your... Fuck you, Blast Man. Fuck it. Of course! Damn it! This is gonna take forever. Fuck, really? Now he wants to talk? Fuck you. Prick. Yeah, that was the attack I was talking about. What a douche though. There we go. That is Blast Man. First battle of the game, and oh god, he's such a pushover. There we go. Blast Man is defeated. Whoa! To lose to a brat like you. Awkward things. I've come to this. He's gonna give me another one of his lectures. Whoa! Wah! You have won this battle! There's only round one. Next time, we burn to a crisp. And he actually does not self-destruct like we've seen in previous games. He just straight up jacks out. Which is actually rather new. But you know, now that he's gone, the flames have been subdued. So there you go, Crisis 1 has been averted. Mega Man, are you okay? Things are okay here. Jack out, Mega Man. Roger. We beat Blast Man, and the whole thing at school ended. We decided that this time was an outside intruder. Blast Man who caused the whole mess. Wow, I don't know. But it looks like Mikat made the teachers really mad. Well, no duh, he's the one that set Blast Man loose, basically. Of course they're gonna get pissed. Maybe this will make him change his ways. Don't bet on it. What is wrong with this kid? You just want attention, Mick, is that it? You just want attention, really? It's not like I've changed or anything. I've been thinking a little. I've been giving you a lot of trouble. That was wrong of me. Mick, it's okay. How about us being friends? Just don't have that many friends to hang out with here. No way, freak! That's not my kind of thing. Just want a net battle sometime. And totally own you two. Kinda reminds me of Dex. Except Dex isn't fucking douchebag. Mr. Hikari! Mr. Hikari? What? Tab? That's an odd name. Tab. Mr. Hikari! Hi, I'm Tab! I'd really like to be your friend too! Sure, but please don't call me Mister. Call me Lan. We're the same age after all. Yeah, don't call me Mister either. I'll keep going for a second, Mick. Mr. Akari! Lan, I was so impressed by your net battle, especially your techniques. The way you stayed calm during the incident, you didn't look like a kid at all. I really respect you. That's why I called you Mr. Akari. I don't respect Mick at all, so I just call him Mister. Wow, that's petty. Well, whatever. Hey, Lan. What are you looking so serious for? Shut up! Lan? All these things kinda happened since you got here, but I was really impressed today. Don't like saying sorry. So here, take this. You got graffiti. What's this? Your doodles? No! It's graffiti, not doodles. I mean, that's graffiti. That graffiti is gonna show you where the key for the door between Central Area 2 and Central Area 3 is hidden. Wow, that was a mouthful. I should know. I hit the key and wrote that note. What a troublemaker. With that, you can get into Cybeast statues in Central Area 3. Cybeast? Everyone knows about Cyber City's legendary beasts. Really? I'll let you borrow that for now. Later, freak. What is this kid's problem? What the hell? Hey, why can't he just apologize like a normal person? He's a rebel, so you give him, so he give him to you. Screw it. Screw it, I'm back. No, I'm done reading. It's already time to go home. I'm done reading for today. God damn. Actually, my house is the central town and chip, central town chip store. The store's called Esterland. We're in the middle of remodeling, so we're not open. But once we're finished, I really hope you'll come by. Well, I've got to help and go and help with our remodeling. I'll see you tomorrow, Lan. Yeah, see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Okay. Looks like school's gonna get pretty busy from now on. Well, let's go check out Central Area 3 and the Side B statues. Oh, okay. Oh, but before we do, you should look at that graffiti you got earlier. You can look at it in your key item. I know my way around the menu. Freaking Mega Man. But yeah, that will do it for this episode. I forgot what episode I'm on. That is it for this episode. We will visit Central Area 3 and the Side B statues in the next episode, so next week. So look forward to that, guys. And until then, peace out. Bye.